Yeah.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Nadim Mirozali. I'm from the BK2C, and today I will compare this power bank and this power bank.
First, I want to talk about the features of Pini power bank. This is the Pini power bank with 10,000 mAh. Okay, first features is the this power bank have dual USB output, built-in LED flashlight, Power bank fully charged take 5 to 6 hours using the 2A charger. Compatible for any phone, tablet, MP3, MP4, PSP, GPS, Game Advance and many more. LED display the percentage of status charging. This is a percentage. Okay. Built-in battery protection IC to prevent overcharging, over-discharging and short circuit. Then I want to talk about this power bank. This power bank name Proda power bank. Okay, the features of Proda power bank is portable and convenient, ultra thin and comfortable to hold, suitable for all smartphone or cell phone. It come complete with power cord, so you don't need anything else, providing you with excellent recharging power capabilities, either at home or on the move. Okay, the capacity is 5,000 mAh. Okay, I prefer you use this power bank because this power bank is more long life and is so long lasting. Okay,
that's all from me. Bye. Thank you.